And Rajya Sabha member and Congress leader Rashid Masood was today sentenced to 4 years in jail by a Delhi court in MBBS seats scam case. Eventually lose his seat after a recent Supreme Court judgment which had removed